to Oregone now. And Dennis wrote this song about Oregone, and let him tell you about it.
That's right.
That was a good segue. That was a really good segue, Steve. Well called, Jim.
You spotted it.
So this song I wrote because there's this really lovely guy that I met in college, a really great person. And he was from Oregon, and he was the first person I'd ever met from Oregon. And I said, "Oh, you're from Oregon." And he said, "You don't say Boston, do you?" And I was kind of chastened. So I wrote this song called Oregon.